Holy Bible, Hebrews chapter 10, verse 33. In part, in being attacked by angry words and cruel acts before the eyes of everyone, and in part, in being united with those who were attacked in this way.